first interview? How was the day? Was it useful?
Yes.
Okay. So what we thought was, at the minimum you'll get an experience of attending a real interview. For free. Right? Because when you have do it in the college, there are rules and restrictions. Here there are no rules. Everybody is up to you. So who are the people who came from the farthest? Who have to go? Nashik? Pune? Who came from Pune? Anybody here? Or the person that's left? Amarnath. Who's from Amarnath?
What I'm saying is, otherwise somebody has to find money.
Right?
It's not. There is no but yet.
But in a fellowship, the students are provided by the hostels.
In a fellowship, but the fellowship is done only during hostel time. Now it is not vacation time. Our students are all in hostels, so there are no rooms. Room is not available. Rooms will be available only in December and during summer. So if they don't do the, if they do the fellowship, that means if you want accommodation, we can do it only in December, only in summer, not other times. Right? So there is a problem. So it's not an easy problem. So that is the reason why we are saying, have you done the Drupal course? Drupal course, spoken tutorial, you have done that? So that is the minimum. Apparently many people haven't done. How many people have done Drupal here? Drupal course? So you are the only one. So other people have not even done that. So first thing we ask is, let everybody do that. We have so many nice topics. People should do that. Similarly, you probably should do other things. Have you done Python?
I learned Python.
You learned Python? Okay. What about Django? We have not uploaded.
PHP.
PHP have you done? Yes. PHP you have done or you have not?
Yes. I seen 80% of the videos of the
video. So, my general advice is, there are so many nice things in our portal. Please try to do as many of them as possible. Right? Go and ask your teachers to conduct a test, you prepare, right? And you must prepare well, you must understand. These tutorials are, you can understand, right? If you spend time, you can understand. Right. So don't try to cut corners, try to understand, go through them 2-3 times. Because if you don't help yourself, nobody is going to help you. Right? If you, without studying, if you can get 80% marks, you come for interview, you will not excel. Understand? It may be possible for you to get mark without studying, but you will get caught. So that is not the right way to do. You must prepare, understand, try to do everything, right? Do everything correctly, then you will automatically get good marks. Then in the interview also you will do. Then they will want it. So that is the best way, right? So your parents and so on have been struggling to send you to colleges. So you have to understand the responsibility. You have a responsibility for them, right? Because they cannot help you beyond some point. They can only send you to a college, right? Similarly, college teachers also cannot do beyond a point. They will teach you, then it is for you. So here is the material that industry finds very useful. As you can see here, right? They selected, they are all very happy. They, in fact, some of them are, so happy that they want to work with us in the future also, right? So what I want you to do is, please make use of all the opportunities and study well. If there is a problem suppose your college doesn't want to help you and things like that, then we can discuss. Or if the college has a problem, or we should do something better, you can let us know. We will have a feedback form. In that we will give the text. You can write your text. Give your feedback that we should do this so that it will be better for you and things like that. Anything else, Nancy? Kasim, you want to ask them anything? Nuzet?
I just want a few of you to share your feedback, video feedback. That we can have just testimonials because it is for the first time that we have conducted the job there. So your feedback would really be helpful for us.
But also tell your friends. Tell your friends in other departments also that we have, let them select topics that are suitable to them. There are topics for electronics engineers, electrical engineers, mechanical engineers, chemical engineers and so on. So you tell them to prepare. Are all of you engineers?
Yes.
Yeah. So we can actually accommodate even science people. BSc, MSc, if they have done. Because they never asked you what you are studying. They only asked what is it you, what spoken tutorial you have done, how well you have done, and whether you have understood. So anybody can do that. Please tell your friends, please tell your relatives who may be in other colleges, somewhere else. Ask them to make use of this. Ask them to benefit by this. Right? Remember, this, all the spoken tutorials are created with government money. They are all created with government money. It is created with taxpayers' money. So you are eligible to it. Right? So I am not doing a great favor to you because it's government money. We are doing it, giving it to you. Right? So you must demand, should say that if it is not to the point, it is not the case. And of course, we try our best. Right? It's not clear whether we can answer all your requests, but we'll be able to do that. Is there anybody who wants to create spoken tutorials? Is there anybody who wants to create spoken tutorials on topics that you like? Yeah. What topic?
Blockchain.
Blockchain and cybersecurity. Okay. Any other topic? Anybody interested in contributing?
Basic of web development.
Basic of web development. Okay. Okay. What else? Anybody else? You can even tell the name of technology, for example.
Deep learning.
Okay. What else?
Software testing.
So what software, what tool will you use?
So there are many tools you use.
So which tool in open source that you will... What is it we started but we didn't finish?
Selenium.
Is there anybody good in Selenium? You are just learning about it. We started with it, but we didn't do beyond one. So if you know somebody who's good in Selenium and they want to contribute, we'll be more than happy. Okay? Because everything that we create will be used at least by 10,000 students. So isn't that a good thing? You always wanted to do something good, right? Something good to the society. Here is the main part. Right? It may be as something as simple as Emacs. Something as simple as BI. BI or PR that? BI you don't have. So various topics you can contribute. Is there something that you have studied on your own? You are good in something? You can tell any technology, software, WordPress, anything. JavaScript. JavaScript BI? We don't know. You are working on
it.
Looking for people who can contribute to JavaScript. So we are constantly on the lookout for people who can help us. Somebody wants to become good and create. You have to learn how to create a spoken tutorial. So it is not just a recording. I am sure many of you would have done recording and then you have created a video. Here it has to be done in a particular way so that it is suitable for self-learning. Right? You can learn yourself, right? Without your teacher, you can learn. Because the teacher just says, okay, learn, but you learn by yourself. So in order to do that, there is a special way to do that, to create. So that's what we specialize.